Laurie was a boy. He wanted to drive a train through the tunnel of the hill, around and back again. He'd toot all the folks all the way along the track. Grandpa and grandma, mom and dad, and all the kids waving back. Yeah, Laurie is a railway man, a steam crazy railway man. And when you're a railway man, you're always a railway man. His father was a cook for the S.A.R. Remember those pies in the buffet car with the soot going by? Keep the windows right down, a nice cup of tea while you're cruising through town. His dad was a railway man through and through. The old man before him was a driver too. Yeah, granddad was a railway man, a steam crazy railway man. And when you're a railway man, you're always a railway man. Some engines had names, like Slippery Kate. She would lose her grip and make the train run late. She was a 507, and there was Mickey too. That's Mickey for short, and Mikado to you. Yeah, some of them were dogs, some of them were rough. Some would steam freely, and some would lose their puff. But all steam trains go till they drop. So watch out, you camels, they're bloody hard to stop. Yeah, Laurie is a railway man, a steam crazy railway man. And once you're a railway man, you're always a railway man. Yeah, Laurie is a railway man, a steam crazy railway man. When you're a railway man, you're always a railway man. You're always a railway man. Steam crazy railway.